hurt you anyway. I don't care what you do, just so long, so long, as long as it ain't me and you. Like a demon's eye. Turned away. I've known it, baby. I've known it almost every day. city. Come on. His father goes to work for 14 hours. Take a bed, he barely makes a dollar. His mother goes to spend the first of many. You best believe she he makes a penny.
As good as short, blood and existed in. From bar to school, she gotta get up early. Clothes on, never on the dirty.
Living just enough, just enough for the city. Since the many, his patience strong, but soon he won't have any. To find a job, his locker hits that needle. That's where he lives, they long use cut people. Just enough for the city.
On my very first trip to America in about 1966. Tells of the adventures I had on a Greyhound bus traveling across to a place near where my aunt used to live in Washington State called Puget Sound, and that's in fact the name of the song. And it goes like this. Just a Greyhound on us. It was in between St. Paul and Fargo. There were 2 days to go, but we virgins were slow. And my head hadn't moved since Chicago. Moving over your knee was new territory. We were passing through Billings, Montana. As we slipped through Spokane, you said something profane. And I shifted up into Nevada. if I come right here. I can feel you, mighty sea. Puget Sound, you set me free. Feel the ocean, feel the sun. Puget Sound, feel you want us run.
Oh, just a child. We could fly on a day trip to paradise. It feels like a dream, but it cuts like a knife through my heart. A knife through my heart. I don't wanna hurt you, says this heart of mine. But sweet temptation, what you doing to my mind?
Here's a song that Roger Glover and myself discovered on a Lonnie Donegan album around about some time ago, and it's called No More Cane on the Brazos. Thank you. They would drive in the women just like they drive the men. Oh, 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 oh. Why don't you rise up, you dead man? Help me drive my road. Oh, 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 oh. Why don't you rise up, you dead man? Help me drive my road. Oh, drive my road. Well, it's some in the building, and there's some in the yard. Oh, 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 oh. There's some in the graveyard, and there's some going home. Some of them boys going home. Why don't you wake up, you people, and lift up your head? You may find your pardon, but you still might end up dead. Oh, 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 oh. We'll be right back. she introduced me to a friend. Yeah, I don't exaggerate, but he was 9'4". And he banged my head before he closed the door. I thought it was just somebody will say hello.
Thank you. thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a song called I Don't Know, which I wrote with Roger a couple of years ago before I was bloody fired. And here's one I wrote a long time ago. It's one of my favourite Deep Purple songs. It's called When a Blind Man Cries.
From his soul.
It's a new song called No Good Luck. Thank you. Ain't no good luck, I missed the good luck turn. Ain't no good luck, babe, missed the good luck turn. All my life you put my heart in misery. Ain't been too good to me, babe, and now you're history. You fool with my emotions. Mm-hmm. morning, but she was not inside. And the friends are bound, but all the lips are tight. Let's see her come back where you belong. But I ain't up the chin, I'll be strong. Not inside. I'm the friends of battle, but hold on to tight. Let's see you. It's come back where you belong. When I ain't nothing to be out of the show.
Thank you. a blind man. I'm a blind man. Now my room is cold. When a blind man cries, Lord, you know he feels it from his soul.
It's a new song called No Good Luck. Thank you.
Ain't no good luck. I missed the good luck turn. Ain't no good luck, baby. Missed the good luck turn. All my life you put my heart in misery. You ain't been too good to me, babe. And now you're history. Oh, I love you, I want you so close, but you fool with my emotions. Bad luck, I've been led astray.
could not breathe. His brother smart, got more sense than many. His patience strong, but soon he won't have any. To find a job, his locker hits that needle. That's where he lives, they long use kind of people. Just enough for the city.
Actually, on my very first trip to America in about 1966, tells of the adventures I had on a Greyhound bus traveling across to a place near where my aunt used to live in Washington State called Puget Sound, and that's in fact the name of the song. And it goes like this. Just a Greyhound on us. It was NBC team, Paul and Fargo. There were 2 days to go, but we virgins were slow. And my head hadn't moved since Chicago. Moving over your knee was new territory. We were passing through Billings, Montana. As we slipped through Spokane, you said something profane. And I shifted up into Nevada. I can feel you, I can see. Puget Sound, you belong to me now. I can feel you, I can see. Puget Sound, you belong to me. For coma, yeah. I can feel you, mighty sea. Puget Sound, you set me free. Feel the ocean, feel the sun. Puget Sound, feel your waters run.
Tacoma. As we lay in the sand with my life in your hand, we just drifted in passive coma. There was nothing to say, we just shivered all day. As we touched and I kissed you all over, they said go west your man, and it's true that you can. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Why, thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a song called I Don't Know, which I wrote with Roger a couple of years ago before I was bloody fired. And here's one I wrote a long time ago. It's one of my favorite Deep Purple songs. It's called When a Blind Man Cries.
Thank you. wartime Mississippi, surrounded by four again so pretty. His parents give him love and hand affection, make him strong, moving him the right direction, living just enough for the sitting with your body signs. I don't wanna hurt you, says this heart of mine, but I can't control what you're doing to my mind. I don't want you hanging around my door. I can't stand it anymore, baby, cause you jailed me home. Ooh, sweet Lolita, you're driving me wild. You're just a child. We could fly on a day trip to paradise. It feels like a dream, but it cuts like a knife through my heart. A knife through my heart. I don't wanna hurt you, says this heart of mine, but sweet temptation, what you do?
Here's a song that Roger Glover and myself discovered on a Lonnie Donegan album around about some time ago, and it's called No More Cane on the Brazos. Thank you. Shine. Oh, oh, oh,
drive that poor Billy till he went stone blind. Oh, 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 oh. Well, if you've been on the river in 1904, oh, 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 you could find many dead men almost every road, almost every road. Driving the women just like they drive the men. Oh, 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 oh. Why don't you rise up, you dead men? Help me drive my road. Why don't you rise up, you dead man? Help me drive my road. Oh, drive my road. Well, there's some in the building, and there's some in the yard. Oh, 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 oh. There's some in the graveyard, and there's some going home. Some of them boys going home. Why don't you wake up, you people, and lift up your head? You may find your pardon, but you still might end up dead. Oh, 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 oh.
Very, very nice.